It appears that a range-broadened Mazda electric auto with a turning motor is without a doubt, and coming sooner than anticipated. A car news outlet from the Netherlands called Rotary talked with Mazda's European VP for deals and client benefit. He told the outlet that Mazda has an electric auto coming in 2019, and it will be accessible with a rotating motor as a generator. Among the insights about this auto and its powertrain, he said it would be comparable in size to the Mazda 3, and it may even be a hybrid. It will likewise be founded on Mazda's up-and-coming secluded little auto stage. The rotational motor will just produce power and will just have one rotor. Not just that, it will be mounted on a level plane. This is especially abnormal as each rotating Mazda has had the motor mounted upright.